Attraction, people stand in line for hours stoked. They pay to laugh and see me sabotage my charted goal. To escape this trap, I'll read the transcripts of my horoscopes. Then it fades to black, repeat the pattern till my heart of gold. The stain to crack, decrease the value if I pawn it whole. But I make it back, the things that matter seem so hard to hold. So I'll face the facts and leave this planet how I found it lone. And embrace the casket, feel so damaged that I can hardly cope in a savage world. But the scars reopen at random. If you don't want it, put a bandage over your parted throat. I'm a man that's on his own and I can't get over these obstacles. And it adds a sting to the common folks that is adamant to think God's a hoax. And I'm out of hope, though I'm strong, I don't want to live with the strain. No positive notes, no prospect glowing to give me the strength. I simply revisit the day the misery came. And I wait for the light at the end of the tunnel till it hits me that it was a train. Shit is the same. Can't live in this brain. No, no. No, no. No, no. No, no. Circulate the whole of my body, 'cause there's holes in my body, like a blow from a shotty. I'm assuming it probably, 'cause the hospital's got me. I get up off the gurney and I am certainly wobbly. But it doesn't concern me that I am fervently nauseous. I'm not overly cautious, I just don't know what caused it. So I'm talking to doctors, asking where is my family? Or who was it that brought me? Or who was it that shot me? 'Cause I'm hurt pretty badly, but my memory's shoddy. And nobody will help me, so I'm wobbling oddly to the front of the lobby, so maybe someone will spot me. But my face is in pieces, maybe they don't recognize me. Now I'm just realizing as I open my pocket that my phone is inside it. So I'm frantically dialing, trying to call my fiance. Maybe she's trying to find me, but I hear ringing behind me. And it strikes me as odd, I turn around and she walks up to finish the job.